Hey everyone, Ziflow is the collaborative proofing platform that can help your design team deliver high quality creative right from within the design tools they're using every single day. Today we're going to learn how to use the Ziflow plugin in the Adobe Creative Cloud suite of applications. Using our Adobe plugin, video and visual creators can review feedback and create a new proof while staying in their chosen design app. To start, download and install the plugin into your Creative Cloud application. It can be found on the Adobe Exchange website or directly in Creative Cloud. It's available for the five core creative tools: Photoshop, InDesign, Illustrator, After Effects, and Premiere Pro. Once installed, you'll be able to find it as an extension in the app of your choice. We'll start with the static asset in Photoshop. In the Ziflow tab, I can see the list of proofs that are currently open and active to me. I can also navigate through the folders and campaigns my team is running. Now I could create a new proof from this window. It lets me name the proof and choose which folder to save it to. This will send it off to Ziflow to start the review process. I can also choose an active proof to review feedback on. This one at the top is marked as changes required. If I open it up, I'll see the feedback that's been given for it. As I click into each comment, I can either respond with my own feedback or even mark it as resolved once I've updated the asset in my design tool. If we've got a long list of comments, I can filter by an approved change label to focus on what's most relevant for me. When I've updated everything, I can upload version 2 and then move on to the next asset. With video assets in Premiere Pro, Ziflow will automatically sync up my timeline with the comments and video. If I click on a comment in Ziflow, it will take me to the corresponding point on my timeline. As I hit play, the two videos play in sync so I can see my updates and changes in real time. Ziflow's Adobe Creative Cloud plugin offers the same seamless experience in InDesign, After Effects, as well as Illustrator, in addition to what you just saw in this video. You can share your assets for review and easily see feedback on those assets directly inside the apps you and your team use every day, helping you stay in your creative zone.